out. He's whose name you cannot mention. So let's call him Voldemort. So you can't say anything nice about them. You can't say anything positive about them.
What are you doing in the middle?
Final because Jared, of something he did in the Jared. Last round against the Rabbitohs.
Make sure you play the ball.
Ah, that was very funny. Referee Hayne came over and said, Jared, he thought, oh, no, I'm in trouble. He said, make sure you play the ball properly.
You want to play your gal? That's how tough he is. He doesn't take blankets.
Well, there's yellow shirts all over the field.
Love a penalty. Gee, what I do for a penalty. There's some weird things for a penalty.
Ah, no. You idiot.
Ah. Energy, boys, energy. Good kick, Josh G! Energy!
Give him the ball.
Oh, that's great stuff.
Traveling in a freighter come in. On a heavy trail head full of zombies. I met a strange lady. She made me nervous. She took me in and gave me breakfast. And she said, do you come from a land down under? Where women glow and men thunder. Can't you hear the thunder? You better run, you better take cover. He was 6'4" and full of muscle. I said, do you speak my language? He just smiled and gave me a Vegemite sandwich. He said, I come from a land down under. Forbid us low and mention low. Can you hear the thunder?
Ha ha ha.